Now an overview of the club layout. Lots changed in a year. They added the staging. And since I can't see up here too well,
hi there.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good.
And the unfinished section.
Shrewsbury Fire actually has one of the exact same trunk. It's a 1988 Ford. And this is actually the replica without the white stripe.
I couldn't make it.
And the only thing is like next year what I'll do is I'll actually, I found that if you take wire, regular like telephone cable wire, and mold it.
Good job.
All the trucks there are actually custom built. They're all from different parts of the Athern trucks and a couple of Bowling trucks.
Yeah, they look really nice.
Yeah.
And you're right about there is a couple of places that.
Nice detail on these trucks. Beautiful. And the still under construction area. So I'm sure next year we'll see a lot more additions.
Oh, they got painted.
It's a really nice paint shop.
Yeah.